How to teach kids addition using free online resources. Addition is an essential math skill which children are taught at the very beginning of their school years. Adding simply means bringing items together and finding the sum. From the simple notion of putting together items, children can be taught addition by using objects like chips, sticks, or toys. Expressing addition problems through visual aids facilitates understanding of this essential math skill. To teach kids addition, start by using objects they are used to playing with, like their toys, or items like spoons or plates they use in their everyday life. Create simple stories around addition. For example, John had a birthday party. 5 friends came over to his house. There were only 2 spoons on the table. John added 3 more spoons on the table. How many spoons in total are on the table? From such simple stories, start using numbers. In this case, 2 + 3 = 5. The next step is to head over to websites like the ones listed below this video that offer free, colorful, and well-illustrated addition worksheets. Print out those that portray addition visually. Practice with your kids until they master the skill and are comfortable with it. Next, head over to the section on free online games for children. Select a relevant game which your kids may love and begin practicing. Remember to check out the links below and please subscribe to our channel.
Choose the correct answer. Correct answer.